Kids on summer break can easily get bored, and as a parent, you're always looking for ways to keep them busy. Hallie and I were just talking about this 10 seconds ago.
Yeah.
It's a challenge.
It used to be a problem,
right.
Not so much anymore for me. Tonight's 7 Action News reporter Jim Kurtzner, though, shows us two teachers who are giving their students life lessons this summer.
This park pavilion needed a fresh coat of paint. The park supervisor notified the teachers, and the kids came to work first thing this morning.
I started the group a couple years ago thinking kids had a lack of leadership. They wanted to be the cool kids club. It started with 12 and they got to invite somebody each week and it's grown into 85.
Wait a minute, cool to be working, to be doing manual labor? Yep, some of these 6th to 8th graders from Oak Valley Middle School have been here both years.
I just like to help other people. It's great to see the smiles on people's faces.
You're not going to attract these kids without a social media component. The math teacher uses a cell phone app to notify kids when they're being asked to do a Milford community project, and then they just show up.
These kids never say no to anything. They will do whatever we ask.
So, okay, you get to mingle with friends, make new friends, and indirectly learn a work ethic that seems to be disappearing among the young. And remember, this is the Cool Kids Club, and their non-arrogant slogan is, just be nice.
I have friends here that have been in CKC and that are joining, and then I have people that I'm just meeting.
I give them chores at home because I don't want a kid that doesn't want to work later. I think it's great. It gets them moving. It gets them doing something physical that they typically wouldn't do.
These are not just summer projects for this group. They do these all year long. In Milford, Jim Kurtzner, 7 Action News.
Well, a real